All right, as temperatures rise here in southern Nevada, so should your awareness of sun and heat dangers.
Yeah, both can be life-threatening if you don't take proper precautions. Rocky spoke with Southwest Medical to get some safety tips.
So let's talk about summer safety and that heat and those UV rays that can be really dangerous to our health.
Yeah, especially here in southern Nevada with just the extreme heat we can experience, sometimes getting into the 110s, 115s, even higher. It definitely becomes a concern as people are out and about and doing things, especially during midday. So UV rays actually between the hours of 10 and 4 can actually be the worst. And they can be the kind of most strong and powerful at that point in time. UV rays are also prevalent even when it's cloudy outside. So some people think, hey, I'm kind of protected from the clouds. But some days, depending on the type of clouds that are kind of covering the valley, you can actually be pretty affected by UV rays as well.
Right. We can't, you know, hide behind, oh, it's gloomy outside. That actually doesn't mean anything.
Right. It really doesn't. So really, in those times, really any time where it's sunny out or cloudy, if you're going to be out for any length of time doing work in the yard or doing some kind of sport outside, it's really best that you wear an SPF factor sunblock that's at least 30, so 30 SPF. That's the recommended amount to use. The other things you can do are actually to make sure you're wearing clothes that are kind of tightly woven, make sure you're wearing hats, sunglasses, basically staying out of the sun if you can. So if you can seek that shade in under trees or under cover, that's usually a good way to go as well to really avoid these UV rays.
And avoid sunburn. Let's talk about the dangers of that.
Yeah, so sunburn, I mean, obviously, after getting a sunburn, it's very painful. Your skin becomes red and irritated, and that's basically a reaction to your body actually reacting to those UV rays. If you get multiple bad sunburns, usually the number is around 5 or more, throughout your lifetime, you actually have a higher risk of getting skin cancer. So you definitely want to protect against those real bad sunburns because you don't want to increase that risk.
Absolutely. And how can we avoid heat exhaustion as heat rises in Vegas?
Yeah. So one of the important things is make sure you're drinking plenty of water, making sure you're staying hydrated. If you're out and you're outside, again, covering up, getting into shaded areas, if you need to take something like a spray bottle with water in it to help cool off, if you start feeling like you're just sweating and you're not cooling down, feeling faint, dizzy, lightheaded, you should actually seek some air conditioning and a place to cool off. And make sure you're drinking plenty of fluids, especially at that time.
We want to thank Southwest Medical Associates for being one of our community pride partners, and we'll be doing a Facebook Live with one of their medical professionals tomorrow at 2 p.m. on the 8 News Now Facebook page.
Grilling.